Welcome to the Windows Club. In order to fix widgets high CPU usage in your Windows computer, please read through this article on the Windows Club. The first solution would be to update Windows 11. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, either click on install now or check for updates. The next solution would be to run an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. Last solution would be to disable Windows widgets. Right click on the start button and select taskbar settings. In these settings, you'll find a switch associated with widgets. Please turn it off. This will resolve the problem in discussion. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.